a local made face mask. And this face mask is made by quality Ankara material and some other kind of material. And somebody requested for this face mask, and then I'm trying to do it. So I'm just showing what I'm using to make them. It's just the material that I bought. And I'm doing them with different colors, you know. So I did my measurements, and I'm using an elastic rubber to support it so that it should be balanced. So I'll still do more and more. And later I will show you guys how they use the pieces. Make sure the pieces is above the length. See? So since it's above the length, you fold the edge so that it will look smooth. Then you bring your band, put it in between, and then close it well. Then you just stitch the edge with your machine. So, the process of stitching, you bring the other edge, put it under, just like the way you did for the first one. See? So, it's the same thing. You make sure you keep it right. Trim it. After trimming, you can reshape it, but this one doesn't have much on to. So I now come back here and then put this one in and then bring it out here. See? It's too big, you can fold it as much. I even decide to reduce the length of this place. You think it's too big? So that the folding can be very, very smooth. So,
you've not eaten any pieces of your life yesterday.
Most of it. And then you fold it like
I'm worried about you now.
You stitch.
I've been too far.
So this is the final stitch.
Well, I don't need to.
So this one is pretty.
What if she's even happy that I'm gone? So that she can live her life the way she wants it.
You can trim it. Trim all the thread.
Break my heart
around it so that it will look neat.
Those are your assumptions.
So
not the time we have to raise her hand.
This is it.
Which is it?
And you've got to your Christmas. So this one will last longer because you can wash it, you can iron it, you can keep it for as long as you want. Understand?